Zapier charges by tasks, or how many actions an automation takes, but there are tons of ways that you can save on tasks, actions that actually don't cost a task. So today I'm gonna show you all of those ways. By the end of the video, you'll know how to get the most value out of your Zapier plan. So here's the gist. All of those third-party apps that Zapier integrates with, when they trigger and send data into Zapier, that doesn't count as a task. Within the Zapier ecosystem and all of Zapier's products like Zapier Tables and interfaces, tasks do not count. So if you stay in Zapier, lucky you, you get to save some tasks. Now the last scenario is when you start in Zapier and then you send data out to third-party apps. That is when tasks do count against your allotted limit each month. So let's see what these apps look like in the product so you can know exactly what I mean. This first one, new record in Airtable, create a record in Zapier Tables. This one is free, doesn't count as a task. Triggers never count, Zapier Tables never counts. Here's another free one, pipe drive into tables. Again, no tasks here. Here's a third one, Zapier Tables. A button is clicked and then you create a record in Airtable. Because this is sending data out to Airtable, this counts as one task. Three more scenarios for you. This one starts in Zapier interfaces with a form, creates a record in tables, and creates a record in Airtable. The first two pieces here do not count as tasks. The third one, we're sending data out to a third-party app, that counts as a task. Then this Zap shows you all of the Zapier products and the Zapier tools that don't count as tasks. Anytime this Zap runs, it will not count a single task. It will show up as zero, does not take away from your monthly limit. Zapier interfaces is the trigger, creates a record in Zapier tables, formats, using formatter by Zapier. There's a filter to stop the zap or continue, a delay step, a digest step, Zapier manager, storage by Zapier, paths, looping by Zapier, and finally an action in Zapier interfaces. All of those steps are completely free and do not count as tasks. Now, if we take the same Zap and we just put in there one create record with Airtable step, this Zap will run, and every time it does, it will only count one task if it goes down this path. Now, I've just been talking about tasks. There are various plans. There's always gonna be a free plan that you can choose, whether it's Zaps, tables, interfaces, chatbots, or any other product. Regardless of what plan you do have, the way tasks are counted never changes. And lastly, some of the Zapier tools that do count as tasks are things like webhooks, RSS, email parser, code, email, SMS, and a few other ones on this list. I'm gonna drop a link so that you know which apps actually are free so that there is no confusion about it. All right, go automate those tedious tasks. We'll see you soon.